kill the beat.
YouTube, it's your boy Relates back with part 7 of WWE 2K23. My rise, man. If you seen last video, man, I'm sure you're perfect. They gave me some work, I ain't gonna lie. But now we got to see what the boss, Randy Orton, wanted to say of what happened last week. Let's see. And don't forget to drop a like, comment, subscribe for more. It's completely free. Hey, you coming back to the videos anyway, you might as well. Without further ado, let's get to this video.
Not bad, huh? Told you I'd show you I was worthy of a rematch.
I was impressed, but I'm sticking with the original plan. Me and Gabe are taking the tag title rematch.
That's lame.
Why do you think WWE even gave us the rematch to begin with? It was because they just saw me beat the champions all by myself.
Is that what you think? I actually went to management and got us the rematch, and you could have blown it by going out there on your own and losing.
Yeah, well, I didn't.
Look, you already have the Intercontinental Championship. Focus on that. And after Gabe and I take care of business, we'll all have titles. Everyone wins.
Gabe, you've been quiet. Don't you think it should be me and you going after the tag titles?
I actually think Randy's right. It makes more sense for us to take the match.
Exactly. And for Evolution to succeed, we all need to be on the same page. Understood?
He's right. I can't be selfish.
Sorry. You're right. I didn't mean to get out of line or anything like that.
Good.
So, how did it feel to watch from the sidelines as your Evolution teammates captured the Raw Tag Team Championships?
Evolution is a solid group, and we are even more solid now that all of us are champions.
Is that what Randy told you to say?
What are you getting at?
It just seems like you've taken a back seat to Orton.
Randy's got a plan and I'm following it. He's going to pass the torch to me when the time's right. Or at least that's what he's told me.
I don't want to pry, but is there dissension in Evolution already?
You know what? I think I've said all I want to say.
I don't know, man.
Bro, I got a proposition for you. Want to trade titles? My 24/7 title that I just won off of R-Truth for your Intercontinental title?
Screw it.
A trade's not gonna happen, but I'll give you a chance to earn it in a match, as long as I can get a shot at your 24/7 title first.
Oh, totally. But where are you gonna attack me? Catering? The loading dock? By my scooter rack? Give me a hint here, bro.
I like to do things differently. Let's make it an official title match on Raw.
Far out. I like the way you think, new guy.
I'm taking it.
It surprised me these days, but this one's hard to wrap my head around. The IC champion is taking the show in an official 24/7 title match on Raw.
The Lock certainly plays by his own rules. I just hope he knows what he's doing.
Spoiler alert,
he probably doesn't. DDT!
He's got to know he's in harm's way here. Oh, clothesline.
Could have sworn I switched that move. Okay. The 2K problems. Never want to save the animations.
Oh, man.
Love to see it.
No.
Nah, don't roll out the ring. I'm aggressive now.
Any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane. Wicked kick to the face.
Lock, watch launching attacks left and right.
And Riddle needs to
trust his instincts. Matt Riddle, 24/7 champ. What was coming. Excellent opportunity. I could have gave him anything. Yeah, I gave him that.
Shift the momentum.
Maybe he's found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
Is he slipping on my hand?
The arm absorbing the damage for the title. He kicks out instantly.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
The champ trying to roll with these hits.
Yeah, I definitely changed all these moves.
Into the midsection, sunset flip.
Into a powerbomb.
That was a powerbomb with one message in mind. Absolute destruction. Lock sizing him up from the top. Look at this. He misses the target. Short flight with a rough landing.
Ooh-wee.
Headed to the top now. Look out. He foiled that attempt. And what a maneuver we just saw there.
That boy tried to end my whole career.
Sit straight into the barricade.
He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd. Looks like they're looking for
him. Full on to the base of the skull. And some effective offense with that one.
Boy.
Capped off with a big one.
I'm saying, when I see titles, I want.
What a counter by Riddle. The challenger eating up some damage. Back and forth, looking for the advantage here. Missed timing with that springboard.
Okay, Matt, I don't know. Whoop.
A German suplex.
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
Oh.
Night,
night.
Now a pin for the championship. And the champ can't keep the challenger down long.
What is it gonna take to put him away?
Oh my!
Kick from Will Cass. Now raining down elbows, looking for the bro mission, looking for the submission. Here it is. It's the bro mission, Corey. He's
Nah.
Trying to find a way out. Several right hands, and he's out.
Look at this superstar go.
This is incredible. Trying to pick up the pace.
Ouch.
How are they still in this match? And well-timed maneuver there. An agile escape.
What?
Answering back. He's got him in the crosshairs.
Come on. Yeah, this is way too long.
Has them hooked.
Try this again.
I'm
gonna try this again.
Oh no. Champ gonna end this.
Oh,
nice.
I feel like
it takes a lot to surprise me these days, but this one's hard to wrap my head around. The IC champion is taking on Riddle.
It's so hard because my moves don't save.
The lock certainly plays by his own rules. I just hope he knows what he's doing.
Spoiler alert, he probably doesn't. That was brutal, and now the blood is flowing from the lock's face.
That's weird.
Well, so much for
But he sees the rope break. Okay.
Prosper, Corey.
Oh, but he sees the rope break.
Reconstructing the knee there.
Whoa, leaping through the air.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. Challenger's a little worse for wear now. He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight. Up high.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa. Oh, wait a second. Caught in midair. Oh, my God. Carefully measured knee drop. Ooh. All measured up.
Whoa. Oh,
drop kick to the spine. Hooked up. DDT. Comes back into the ring.
Another one.
And he barely evades. Bicycle knee to the face.
Nah.
Unable to counter. The hit's adding up a little on the champ. Ooh, moved at the right time.
No, he did. Boy.
Forearm to the neck. Has them hooked. Oh, oh, lands right on the knee.
Oh, yay.
Lock able to get out of the way. My goodness, absolute dominance. He'll head to the ring. Ooh, harsh kick. Hooked up. DDT. Heading up. He's thinking back.
Oh my God.
Based on what we just saw, I think this match is far from over. Who knows what that kick out cost? The champ might be running on fumes. I can see it in the eyes from here. Disbelief. Unbelievable how this one is still going on. Into a powerbomb.
Oh, resiliency. I forgot he had that.
He went right into that turnbuckle. And Locke gets surprised there. Scouted and responds with a counter of their own. The Lock put a stop to that.
Okay, really? I like it. I like it.
Hooked up and DDT. Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. And that definitely made solid impact. Countered into a jawbreaker. A counter answered by another counter. And
dang,
it was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Boy.
Oh, get it up there. Oh, you know that hurt. Got the knees up. He knew that was coming. Has them hooked. Lock might be looking to fly.
What?
Lock wants to end this right now.
It didn't let me do my finisher. Let me do this one though.
Come on.
Right.
We can have a new champion. That's gonna be it. Two. The Intercontinental Champion has prevailed over Riddle. Gotta correct you there, Cole. That's now the 24/7 champion you're referring to.
Oh, look at him. Double fisting titles.
Yeah.
The Lock for a reason, folks.
Not sure he ever
double champ
for the 24/7 title, though.
But how many superstars could say they've held two titles in WWE at the same time? Yeah. Impressive.
24/7 dual champion is taking a close look at Riddle in R-Truth's number one contender match.
Looks like the champ's seen enough.
Wade, here comes Reggie from behind.
Uh-oh, sunset flip, power bomb. For the win.
One,
two, shoulder up, still holding on to the title.
Steered clear of that.
What a forearm. And we are looking at some true close quarters combat here on this dock.
Nowhere to run, nowhere to hide.
Ooh.
Thought you were ready already, bro.
Nasty kick to the face.
Brutal clothesline. And more attacks up there could leave him stunned. Each blow affecting his equilibrium. Measured knee drop.
He saw it coming.
Boom, DDT.
What can I do?
Hoist it up. Boy. Knee right to the face.
Damn, ref, what the fuck?
The cover! Two, three.
Dang.
What a win by the 24-7 champion to hold on to his second title.
The dual champ may not have it for long, though. Here come Riddle and...
The Intercontinental Champion will have his hands full defending his newest acquisition in a fatal four-way for the 24-7 title.
Fatal four-way, 24-7? Obviously, I'm worried about all the truth. He's trying to keep all these numbers in his head.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. The champion into the cover. And he breaks up the pin, and the match continues.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
A spine buster. Could lead to a big-time win.
Sorry, Arshu. My watch with you. But you got me down right there.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
One response after another. Back and forth we go. And he goes into the ring.
Impressive combination kicks.
Big two. Perfect drop kick. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. This is just brute power.
My goodness. Absolute dominance.
Great job anticipating Riddle. Right hand finds the mark.
Oh my God. Oh my God. That.
Oh, look at this. Arm wrist. Wonderful back kick. And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas. Well scattered reversal there.
And Reggie is one step over.
Ridiculous standing shooting star. Slips the shoulder.
Early attempts rarely pay off, but they do wear down your opponent.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Yeah, I think he's got a lot left in the tank, Cole, which he's going to need to maintain if he wants to come out on top against these three other men.
Caught the leg. A right to the gut.
Kick to the gut.
Uh-oh. And he's able to cross. And we just saw some serious offense.
Oh, into a powerbomb. I felt the vibration of that one from all the way over here. Reggie trying to make a fool of his opponent. DDT.
He's trying to intimidate for the title. Instant kick out from the champion.
He's not even close to being done yet.
Coming back in the ring. Close line. Nicely done with the head scissors. Here's a pin for the title. Gets the shoulder up after one there.
He clearly has no intention of staying down.
The challenger's looking shaken. Oh, this will rearrange your face in a hurry.
Right across the face. Multiple kicks connect.
And that was a well-executed attack.
Ooh, jarring right hand.
That's why.
Lights out on their championship dreams.
Let's see if that kick out was a spark, or is it the challenger's last gasp?
And it might be time for a change of strategy. His next move didn't get the job done. Running for a Carrada.
God.
Big forearm.
DDT delivered. Reggie trying to make a fool of his opponent.
In this one, he returns to the ring. Sky high! Way up there.
Let's see. Come over here.
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Beautiful armoring.
I'm pretty good this morning. That's crazy.
Very nice.
That look, you know it's business. Boom.
All measured up.
Flipping set.
Yeah.
Oh, man. They do not care.
care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one. The challenger is not in a great place.
Yeah, this fatal four-way has certainly taken its toll, Michael.
And did you hear the impact of that? Riddle gets reversed.
I did not have my seat. Oh, okay. I thought I had my son so bad.
Ooh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Nah, Reginald was crazy for this. Oh, that's crazy.
Oh, right hand for good measure. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Face first. You're trying to make a fool of his opponent.
Could have been it right there. What a hit from our truth. Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
With a championship on the line. And he breaks the pin. How's that for a counter?
True precision.
Straight kicks. Damn.
The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
Holding on by a thread. Maybe even less at this point.
Ooh,
what a gutsy performance.
Showing a European uppercut.
Hits the head scissor. Here's the plant on the line. Big boot. Coming back into the ring. Back to the action.
Oh, shit.
All the way up.
And they just busted out an impactful move. And that was a precisely measured attack.
He avoids the damage.
Chill.
We can talk about this, bro. Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving him a chance.
Shit.
New champion.
Running interference.
Yo, that thing was moving fast, boy. Damn.
Oh, set down. Here we go.
No, our true being freaky out here.
Kick to the gut.
Ranked around into a neck breaker. Great wherewithal on the counter. He's heading back to the ring. Roundhouse kick. That was nasty. And there's a takedown. Turns it around. Sole the foot meets the stump.
What a hard counter.
Beautiful. The original pro looking to end this.
Why can I get up? Why can I not get
up?
Look at my stamina, though. Look at the stamina. So you telling me all the fucking times I
could... Champion will have his hands full defending his newest acquisition.
Yo, I swear. This game picks and chooses when the fuck you are.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. And the shoulders up in time.
Definitely looks in a hurry to finish things.
I like that, bro.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors. The lock devising something. Got driven face first. Just breaking down the opponent. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. Roundhouse kick. Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation. And he sends him into the corner. Lift off, diving cannonball. The challenger's looking shaken. Little hiccup in the road, but that's to be expected with a match like this. Whoa! The height on the moonsault.
It's incredible the inventiveness we are seeing on display here.
And we can't overlook how devastating that DDT was.
Keep your eyes down, boy.
What are we going to see here?
Boom! Thrown asleep! German suplex!
Oh, strong impact! He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
See, I was about to say you could join the faction, but now you can't because I don't like it no more.
You can't go wrong with the kendo stick. Straight to the knee. Pain must be shooting through that leg now. Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
A kendo stick right over the head. And did you hear the impact of that? And Mark got out of dodge. Oh, my God. What a kick. Bicycle knee strike. Oh, new champ. He gets the shoulder up in two.
He's looking to do whatever it takes to survive.
Suplex.
That's right, Truth. What's up?
Crossroads.
Ooh, stinging kick.
Catches the kick. The lock put a stop to that.
Looks like they're looking for it.
No! Forward to the face of the skull. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Capped off with a big one.
Yeah, I'm busting face holes open, man.
They just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Skabook out of it.
Incoming.
That boy not really strong.
Powerbomb like that will leave you with bruises.
Come on, man.
It'll remind you of this moment for days.
Applied and a kick right to the midsection. The challenger is not in a great place. Yeah, but at this point, Cole, the fatal four-way is still anyone's to win.
Suplex.
Uh-oh.
Dodges the attack. Just a smidge.
He's not busting you open, but back your ass up, man.
No, goodness. Oh, my God, look at this. They're setting him up.
Racism.
What a devastating maneuver. The original blow feeling vibes of a different nature now.
Shoulders out. Championship on the line.
Riddle has him up.
I don't like how the AI breaks up, bro. I could kick out of that. Keep going.
Bad signature, place to be, man, for the challenger. Well, this deep into a fatal four-way match, you gotta expect to be a little worse for wear. Ooh, back elbow puts a stop to finish. Overhand connects. Oh, that can rock you. All right, back to it. Returning to the ring. And that was an effective attack, guys. Pin attack for the championship. He breaks up the pin, and Corey, the match continues.
I love it.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
Roundhouse kick.
Oh. Yo, Reggie is a
beautiful team.
He's the biggest op I know right now.
For a retreat.
He's back into the ring. Oh! My God! Skill chair! Bam! Down he goes.
Nice.
How super. These chairs are dead, man.
Good move. We just saw that. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in. And Pierre. Tag. Moves outside. What's the plan here? Back in the ring now. Oh, kick right in the face.
Oh my God.
Able to parry it. Face first. Famous sir. Face first with a waist lock takedown.
See, that's the Nick, bruh.
He climbs into the ring. Ooh, bulldog. No attacks to the neck area. Not a pretty sight to witness. Plugged in. To the midsection. Here we go.
Oh, save it. Seen our troop do that move. I need answers ASAP.
And he's taking this to the outside.
Archer, while we did.
Incredible. Oh my God. Whoa. With the championship on the line. Vicious right forearm. Standing Spanish fly. Are you kidding me? Incredible.
Man, you chipping with it.
Oh, set down. Here we go.
Damn.
Gets caught with a counter. Round and round we go. Here's the pantomime.
Reggie. Oh my God. No, this is crazy. This is crazy. This is wild. This is a wild match. I ain't gonna lie.
for something here. And it hits to the core, keep coming.
Shot to the gut will break things up.
Taking this one back to the ring now. And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense. Basement drop kick.
The ultra athletic Reggie.
No, no, no. There's too many guys with finishes.
Drew is picking up speed. Scissor kick.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. Two count. Oh, he gets the shoulder right before three.
And look at the disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here. How draining was that? Can it be done again? Can that maneuver be summoned at least one more time?
Heading back to the ring.
Oh, set down. Here we go.
There's a lot going on here. Yeah.
Inverted DDT.
From the middle rope. He paid for that one.
Oh, man. Big time.
And we just saw some serious offense.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Oh my
and
God.
Precisely measured attack.
Things are truth, yeah.
New champion! New champion!
And that's it! The champion is defeated!
Fucking God, bro!
The Intercontinental Champion will have his hands full defending his newest acquisition in a fatal four-way for the 24-7 title.
Fatal four-way, 24-7? Honestly, I'm worried about R-Truth trying to keep all these numbers in his head.
Well, I'm more worried about the defending champion. Seems to me he's losing focus.
Bro, I just want to owe my career back to it. If I lose the title, I just lose the title, bro. That's why I have fun right there.
Incredibly difficult to walk.
Up and down. What a slam.
He's turning the tables. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Oh,
we
got kidneys.
Double A drop.
Oh my God!
Wow, what a move! The degree of difficulty for something like that can't be.
Oh my gosh! He must have had that scouting.
Indiana Riddle scouted, and there was some force on that move. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Downward spiral.
See ya. Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Yeah, he's taking some hits, but in a fatal four-way, you expect to get a little rest up.
And that was a well-executed attack.
Oh, this is a really difficult.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. The challenger kicks out after one.
Clearly hoping for an early end to this one.
Oh, it's almost over. Wow. See, the pay-reader is
bad position here.
Right across the legs.
That'll do some serious damage.
Just one step ahead.
That was a hell of a maneuver there. Saw that. Face first, Famouser.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Kick out at one for the challenger.
Channeling his energy to stay in this matchup.
Caught by a punch. And a sleeper suplex. Big time.
The universal signal for extreme. The kendo stick has entered the fray.
Oh, the lock manages to counter.
He hits the little scissors.
We're going to apply an agonizing armbar stretch.
Stretch. There is a fine line between strain and pain. When your shoulder is worked like that.
Agility like that is what can set you apart from the rest of the locker room. Kick to the midsection prevents the attack.
Has them hooked. Good cutter. And Reggie is one step quicker. Into a DDT.
Uh-oh.
He saw that one coming.
Not so fast.
Locker.
Hurricanrana.
locked in, man. Locked in. I got the kill in for this.
Tilt the wall, head scissors. Big boy. Hooked up. DDT.
Yeah, thought I was going against R-Truth, not
with the championship on the line. A defiant kick out after one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
For this title, boy.
Tilt the world head scissors.
That's right, Truth.
Oh, what's okay.
Up? Face first with a waistlock takedown. Oh, back elbow completely cuts them off.
Why are you switching automatically?
Stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Abdominal stretch. Fighting out. That's the way to get out of it. Nice.
Standing Spanish fly. Are you kidding me?
Incredible. I had that well scouted. It's just right for him. Form of offense with that move. No telling what's underneath the ring tonight. And now with the kendo stick in hand, he's ready to do some real damage. Looking for the victory. Two. Kick out. There's some shock in the arena after that kick out. A step up in Zaguri. Big kick from Little Connect. Now, raining down elbows. Looking for the bro mission. Into the ring now. And he breaks the hole. Hooked up.
DDT.
Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks.
Oh, good grief.
Turn your lights out. Hook calf kick.
Our truth old ass.
What's coming next? A back suplex. The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
Yeah, he's going to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
I hit my signature. These dumb hey, y'all just stop fighting each other, man.
Riddle with the kick. A series of shots to the back of the neck of his opponent.
Looking for this. And he got in there. I thought that was it.
You and me both.
Shot to the face gets him out of that spot.
Oh, my God. Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Yeah.
Here it is.
Oh, what a right. And some attitude behind it. He returns to the ring. The challenger is in some big trouble. Not what you want to see by any means.
Oh, yeah. We're saving lives, man.
And what's he looking for here?
Oh, boy, come on. Not the chair. The champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
And he breaks up the pinfall.
Let's keep fighting.
Truth picking up speed. The big scissors kick.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Oh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Can I believe? Oh, European uppercut. Ooh.
Ooh. Truth caught by surprise. Close fist connects. And Truth capitalizes there.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
Cut off with a kick to the gut.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. And he...
Championship level move.
Two.
Oh, a luster behind that kick out.
All that work, all these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall.
Oh my God. Oh. Shit.
Candlestick to the skull.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strike.
Oh man.
Every successive move is putting their opponent.
And he got in there.
Ooh, I didn't see
it. Thought that was it.
It.
Heading back to the ring. Oh, so many dangerous attacks.
Shoulders down. Cabbage out of the
ring. Pin's broken up.
I can't believe it. Vicious right forearm. Saw that one coming.
The champions need to finish the job.
There's two. The champion thought that was it.
This puts the pressure back on the champion. Can the champion respond?
What
the? Against the wall. We'll take things into the ring.
And some effective offense with that one.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
And a well-hit attempt for the championship. And he breaks up the count. Back onto it. And Reggie gets fended off.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
He eludes the contact.
Situational awareness with a knee.
This is some bullshit, boy. This is some bullshit.
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
Yo, son, you give me high, like, I ain't gonna lie, bro. If I ever see you, like, I might just smack you because of this game, bro. I ain't keeping it 100.
Stopped them in their tracks with a kick to the gut.
Short punch. Shattering European uppercut. That's how you impress.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
This game plays on way too long, man.
All the time he wants. Setting foot in the ring now.
Big time spine buster. Could lead to a big time win.
Damn. Trying to play Call of Duty. This is going to take me to the damn wall.
Attack to that area.
Into the corner now. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. So effective. What's coming next? Suplex. Very nice.
And another kick.
He'll head to the ring.
Toss.
Reggie trying to make a fool of his opponent.
The champ's shoulders are down. Now he gets a one count.
He's still got more left in the tank.
Big impact. And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this? Back into the ring.
Hope he's got a plan.
Just a brazen challenge, trying to provoke an incredibly rash reaction.
For the win! And he breaks up the count.
Yeah. Knees up, saw it coming, and was laying in wait.
Here's Truth sent hard to the outside.
And he has free reign to the outside with no count-outs to worry about.
Treating the torso to yet another attack. It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
And he goes into the ring.
Oh, catches a kick to the face.
And you have a feeling now that this match has just turned a chapter.
I mean, this is a very dangerous situation. It could just take one more hit up there for a knockout.
I had to try. But it all came to end today because literally, man.
Now a pin for the championship. Oh, I thought the champ had it.
He just won't give up.
I don't care, Reggie in the blick. It's life. It's life. Yeah, I'll cheat the way. If he unglitches. Oh my gosh, that was so painful. Oh my god. This was terrible.
Certainly feels like he's growing attached to that 24/7 title, if you ask me.
Favorites or not, he's holding both titles in the air once again after another dominant performance.
Oh my god, that was terrible, man. Took my title. Okay, I did all that for nothing. Alright, this is where I'm gonna leave things off because I gotta play another game because I'm tired of this game. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to leave a Don't forget to drop a like, comment, subscribe for more. And don't forget to turn on the post notifications, because those let you know every time I upload, being your boy relates. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.